Kia has agreed to pay $46 million to the California family of a toddler killed by a dresser. The young boy died in 2017 after a dresser tipped and fell on him. His parents argued in court that the furniture store should have done more to inform them about a recall on the dresser. It's believed to be the largest settlement of the wrongful death of a child in U.S. history. Still in the Red Cross is looking for blood donors. Why the organization says they're faced with a shortage of blood.
Another manager is making the jump to the NFL. Mike Quintessi is deciding to forego his senior season.
Damn it, you did too.
One significant portion of the local street, what kind of precipitation will bring? All the answers are coming. Papa Murphy's $10 Tuesday is about to be your new favorite day of the week. Every Tuesday, get any large pizza or build your own with up to five toppings for just $10.
On the $5 Friday.
We make it.
Yeah.
You make it.
Is that any kind of pizza too? Yeah, two things. It's toppings is right for $10. That's a hell of a deal. Everything's all fresh and good.
Convenient locations. Experience of choice.